each other around, then you can often be the one that's in the way, but that should be fine. I think we can see quite nicely. Now you can see that the male in front, which is the one that we saw just now mud wallowing, walked down the road, and he's now got his genitals out, which makes him a five-legged animal, and the other one is busy sniffing around there. It might be very weird to some, and certainly is not something that the humans do, and I'm quite glad about that, but this is essentially just a greeting that these guys have. We can equate this to a handshake and a sense of familiarity as they work out who's who.
You're stopping it! No hard, he says no hard feelings. That's so sad. Is this what children are about now, dude? Is this what the fucking youth is? This absolute garbage? This guy idolizes some no emotion, random, trash, mean crap Minecraft Andy who sniffs Pokemon's fucking underworld Twitter for validation. This is what he idolizes. You're stopping.
Does anyone know what he said?
Need something? I love you. Hey, don't step on my technology, mister. What's wrong? Oh, guys, I'm so sorry!
What the?
Holy shit!
Holy mama!
What the fuck is that?
What? Moon! What?
So you can hear again.
Oh my god, I can hear! I can hear the dolphins in the ocean.
Dolphins!
Hab gerade erst eingeschaltet. Kannst du den Run noch mal neu starten? Ja, klar. Kein Thema. Für dich starte ich den Run gern noch mal neu. War ja gerade auf PB-Pace und kurz vor Ende. Aber klar, natürlich kann ich das machen. Programm verlassen. Ja. Nee, zu Windows will ich eigentlich nicht zurückkehren. Aber natürlich, wenn das dein Wunsch ist, dann starten wir den Run halt noch mal neu. Klar, warum auch nicht? Hast du sonst noch einen Wunsch? Soll ich dir vielleicht in deinen Mund pissen, dich anscheißen, dir die Haare abschneiden? Hast du sonst noch einen Wunsch? Überleg dir das, ich mache eine kurze Toilettenpause, dann kannst du dir das gerne nochmal überlegen, was du für Wünsche hast. Ich erfülle natürlich jeden Wunsch hier, gar kein Thema. Wir sind ja hier beim Wunschkonzert. Oder wo sind wir hier? Geist.
A good dick, a good dick, a good hard, long fucking dick, a high quality dick, a
right
high tier dick.
Highest tier, right here, GGX. The highest of qualities of dicks. Actually, certificate stamped of the best dick in the world. So yeah, thanks. So this like setup, is this like a room that you're in, like a bedroom, or is this like a living room that you're in?
It's kind of like a living room. I never used to really have friends, so I never thought I'd need a living room, but it turns out I do, so I'm gonna replace that couch with something actually worth sitting on. Blah, like your face.
Okay. Nice. yeah.
I'm sorry. Yeah, like,
I don't think my face would be as comfy as it used to be. I've lost quite a lot of fluff on it, so it's a bit bony now.
Fucking legend.
Check your Discord for a foot pic.
That's not a fucking foot. That's not a foot. What the fuck, Rick? Oh my god.
Okay, stop. Stop.
What? What?
Stop.
No, Rick.
Okay, that is my foot. Stop. Don't joke around like that, sweetie. Too far. I did not show anything else other than my foot, okay? Tell them! Tell them! Tell them, sweet Anita.
It's a
tell
mid-tier
them
dick!
No, it's not a mid-tier one!
I was being generous! Oops, sorry. It's well, a foot. Okay, it's so... a foot. It's a fucked up foot. It's a... Wow, it's a cat. I love your carpet.
I do have hobbit feet. It is pretty fucked up.
So it's gonna be original one that is called, in English, it would be called like me and you. So, Russian one.
Однажды дождливым промокшим вечером нам делать будет абсолютно нечего. И от скуки мы с тобой пойдем куда-нибудь. И полмира обойдем, друг друга потеряем и опять найдем. Потеряем и опять найдем. Искала тебя в каждой улице, в каждом доме, в каждой книге и даже в каплях дождя.
When you're driving in your car and you're talking to me one on one, but you become somebody else when everyone else watching your back. But you can't relax, you try to be cool, you look like a fool to me, yeah. Tell me why do you have to go and it makes so complicated. I see the way you act like somebody else gets first a lady. At least I did you. And you fall and you cry and you break and you take what you get. Told it into you. I just did a promise and I'm never gonna find you fake it. No, no, no.
Emotional?
Babe.
I am highly emotional.
Babe, hey.
What? What?
Hey.
What?
Hey.
What?
Hold my hands, hey.
What?
Calm down.
What?
Calm down.
What? Yes?
Take a deep breath. Okay. Okay.
Yes.
Now give Papa Nick a kiss. Ow! Ow!
Also good time for me to announce. Recently, I've decided to start my OnlyFans. I've heard that you can make a lot of money. Like, I just got my first payment, actually, right here. This is like actually like just 5 minutes of work. It's actually crazy. So I'm going to take this to Vegas and see what I can do with this, all right?
I look tired without makeup. So after you clean... Now you use cleansing foam.